embarrassed that at the time, I honestly didn't feel the pain.